caminhando bem.
Ué, sem missão, Tiagão.
ओहो, क्या रे? हमारे मोहल्ले में आके हमारी लड़की को छेड़ रहा है? हाँ,
तू कौन है?
शिवराज, मेरे मुंह मत लगना, मैं सेहत के लिए बहुत हानिकारक हूँ।
साइलेंट हो जा वरना मैं वायलेंट हो जाऊंगा।
आपको गलत फहमी हो रही है, मुझे छेड़ नहीं आता, हम एक दूसरे को चाहते हैं।
अरे शिवराज जी थैंक यू, आपकी वजह से तो काम बहुत जल्दी हो गया, फिल्म में 2 बार गाने गाने पड़े थे इसके लिए।
टेल।
अच्छा, वैसे नाम क्या दे रहा?
राजकुमार।
पूरा नाम 6 दिसंबर को सुन लेना।
We'll just have a little photo up with all 4 of you. And I think we should have Shai do the kiss once again. What? Kamal ka sound hai. Also now I would like to call the producer Mr. Vicky Rajani. Big round of applause for him. There's Mr. Sunil Lulla as well, the role of Mr. Rajani here right now. And please continue with the photo op. One sec, before, yeah, we just have the photo op. Yeah. All right. So just have a seat there. I just want to have a little chat with you. We'll start from the extreme. Sonu Sood. I think this is a super hit combination already.
Duel.
Getting this entire plot together, this entire cast together, a little something about that.
See, I had Prabhu sir on board and we always wanted to do a romantic movie with action.
Yeah.
And luckily we managed to get a young hero doing a big scale action movie this time and a talented person like Shahid.
He looks like he almost broke a few bones in that.
Yeah, he did. Like right from the first schedule when he started action, he's yet got his injured toe.
Uh-oh.
His ligament is yet in a bandage.
Okay.
Then obviously we looked at Sonakshi because it was a fresh pairing, Shahid and Sonakshi, and the chemistry as you all can see in the trailer works big time for everybody.
I love this grunge look, Shahid. A lot of matti on your face also, which Prabhu sir has put. But pehle mic par ek puppy dwara de dijiye yaar, bada sound maza aayega.
Sonakshi thappad maregi to puppy better.
Acha to aap Sonakshi aap ek thappad maar dijiye
ek baar thappad aise.
Sachi ka. And that mic will keep to you only. But tell me, this is the kind of film that you wanted to do. We met some time back. Maar dhaad film with lots of dance and nice and rustic. It really suits you.
Actually, for me, it was a very easy decision because I have loved the films that Prabhu sir has made. And I think every boy wants to do a full-on, dark, edgy, masaledar action film. And this is extremely, extremely full of hardcore action. Like you said, it's a very grungy film. And I think Prabhu sir's films are always like that. They're high on style and high on action and high octane in general. So I was very excited when they came to me with this film, R. Rajkumar. And it wasn't a difficult decision at all. It's a great role to get. It's a great change in image to get. So it was a really easy decision for me. I was very happy to be a part of the film. Vicky is somebody I've been meeting for a few years. And we always wanted to do something together. And he was really excited about the film. And he told me I must do it.
Did he ask a lot of questions?
He didn't ask anything. We just told him the one line and he did the movie. And we gave him the script even later.
Wonderful. We've got the trailer out right now. We were still a couple of months away from release. Sonakshi, there's a lovely connection that you and Prabhu sir have. And it works big time at the box office. So I have a feeling this one's also got a lot of zeros written on this.
Thank you.
we have a very rowdy connection.
Yeah.
And in fact, I was telling him we've done Rowdy Rathore together, but you've made me actually rowdy in this film. So I'm very excited.
Yeah, I know, you're really punching your way through.
I've done some action. I've broken bottles on people's head. I've slapped him. And like a lot of cool stuff, which I haven't got to do before. And I'm thrilled.
He's very realistic as an actor. This is what I've heard. Actual mein chata lagwaya ya phir yahan pe aisa type ka hi tha sirf. Tell me honestly.
Ek baar by mistake lag bhi gaya tha.
Sirf ek baar.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
It's okay. You can take it. You look like a man who can take it. But a man who shouldn't be giving it to Shahid right now, at least in real life, is Sonu sir. Pure gentleman, pure vegetarian. Chahe picture raat ko 11 baje khatam hua hai, lekin 4 o'clock you're in the gym. Am I right or am I wrong, sir?
Yeah, you're right. Actually, we both commit to each other.
Absolutely. And so every time I see you, I feel fantastic, knowing that you know when I'm there and hopefully reaching your stage, we'll still maintain the same size, sir. But this film, rocking to see you back in your same avatar. Mujhe aapki jo yahan pe extra wo karwai hai, wo real hai na, sir?
Actually, Prabhu sir, Harshi is really karte hai. When I remember when you were shooting for Ramaiya, you know, Prabhu sir ne mujhe is kahani ke baare mein bataya and knowing Prabhu sir, you know, he is the best. I would say ki ye wo player hain jo har ball pe chakka marna jante hain, and you know, we just followed him, and the way he actually you know, brought out all the characters on screen is I would say it's a blessing for any actor to be a part of his film, and I thoroughly enjoy it every day.
I know you're the villain of the film, but aapne halka sa dance kiya tha off screen and off set when Prabhu sir is there, Shahid is there, Sonakshi herself. Halka sa, did you do a little bit of steps here and there?
Nahi, halka sa nahi, kafi sara dance.
Achha, ki?
Jab itne kamal ke dancers hote hain, to usme ek kharab dancer dikh jata hai. So I think that will be my effort.
Wonderful. And Prabhu sir, you've always been a man of few words. And I know you'll say a few words right now. Can we have those few words, sir?
Good evening.
Sir, three more words at least. It's such a lovely rocking trailer. Imagine the violence you show in your cinema and actually how you are, sir. How do you get this violent side to you in your cinematic dreams?
It's a dream, no?
It's too sweet, lovely gentlemen. Big round of applause for the entire cast. The producer is Vijay Rajani. I think I've hogged enough of the limelight. We're going to open up for questions right now. So without jumping on stage and breaking the stage, I'll open it out for the Q&A. So just raise your hands and we'll come across to one and all as we can.